All right, next you need to pop both of these locks at the same time.
That's what the telemetric pick is for.
Exactly. It reads your movements in one lock and mimics them in the other lock, real time.
You guys use some cool toys.
Right. Now, once you get the feel for each pin, you have to wait a second for the telemetric pick to sync up. Once it beeps, Bob's your uncle, you can pick the pin and move to the next one. Don't try and pick a pin before you're in sync, or you'll have to restart.
Right.
Alright, now place the charges over the main pins. Once they're all in place, well, I'm sure you can figure it out. And open sesame.
We're in.
Great work. Sam, get in there and find those hard drives.
I have fragments of a message here from someone named Dvorak. Echelon doesn't have a file on him. Wait. That's weird.
What?
The deleted messages. They're 512 encrypted. I haven't seen 512 since Philip Mass.
I killed Mass outside Severomorsk.
I remember. And it's confirmed. So this is someone with access to some seriously classified information.
Circassi?
That's a frightening possibility.
Great work, Fisher. Now any investigation into the robbery will only point back at the investigators.
So the Panamanian government will end up sending some innocent banker to prison?
Innocent, if you don't count providing arms to revolutionaries.
Oh, right, I forgot. Bankers. Evil.
Good job, Fisher. Now the whole mission will look like a robbery. They'll never know why we were here.
Lambert. Now that I'm holding 50 million bucks, I think we need to talk about that raise again.
25 cents an hour and not a penny more.
Deal.
All right, Fisher. We'll extract you as planned from the same location you were inserted.
Over the wall from the front courtyard?
That's right. Redding will be waiting for you nearby.
On my way.
Mm-hmm.